Matthew, and I like Durham because there's an eclectic group of people, and the Durham Bulls, of course. And what it means to love my neighbor, well, you have to love your neighbor as you love yourself.